everybody, it's Mike Watts coming to you with another episode of What's Up with Mike Watts. In this episode, I'm going to talk about this thing called financial freedom that we hear all the time, and everyone has a different definition of what that is, how it is, and so on. But I just want to finish up. I just arrived in Maine. We just finished the trek around the country for the fourth time and finished our 32,000 miles. I am completely exhausted. Sometimes you just need a break. So I'm going to share another video with you at the end of this one, so stay with me, okay? Because there's another gentleman who has done a very good job of explaining about financial freedom. But what do I mean by when I say financial freedom? Now, in my definition of financial freedom, I have more money coming in every single month than what I have going out, and I have enough money coming in through work or different avenues when I'm able to do this that I don't have to worry about my bills. I don't have to worry about when my credit card's gonna get paid. I don't have to worry about my credit card debt. I don't have to worry about a car payment, a house payment, all that stuff. Like, I would prefer to pay cash for all this stuff. And I wasn't always like this. I have credit card debt. I have a lot of student loans, like $67,000. I have this debt that's out there. I've accumulated this because I lived and I wanted to live a life that was above what I was able to live. And this happens so much. This happens in my family, my extended family, all, like, it happens with everyone else that I know, like friends and family and stuff like this. Like, I have friends that are paying $1,000 a month in car payments. Like, it's out of control. And they're not financially free. And I'm not financially free at this moment. I will be eventually one day, you know, but I still have to take care of these things. And why is this so important? And how do you become this way? So you can start saving money, and then, you know, when you're 50 years old, then you can pay everything off and everything's taken care of. But I don't want to wait till I'm 50. You know, it can happen super fast. Super, super fast for people. Is I shared about a month ago on Facebook that I put on there that my friend all of a sudden spent about 6 to 7 months really working down in Arizona at a solar panels job, and then in the course of 16 days had a commission of $84,000 in 16 days because of what she was able to do. But it took her 6 to 7 months to build up, or even closer to a year to be able to get to that level. And it can change overnight for people. And it's just, I've seen it so many times. I've seen it with myself. I've seen it with other people I know. So let's talk about the financial freedom aspect. Is I was having dinner with some friends the other day, and we were down there talking about what I do, and how I started my business is I basically met a guy online, answered an ad, gave him my credit card number over the phone. He ran $1,250 over the credit card, and then I started my business. Didn't know who he was, saw him online, met him online, talked to him. Like, I was like, all right, whatever. But because I know, well, number one, you can write stuff off credit cards saying this charge didn't work, I don't want to do this, they'll refund your money, all this stuff. The company had a 30-day money back guarantee, so I wasn't worried about the charges. If I didn't like it, I can get my money back. But it's the ability to be comfortable taking risks. And that's the situation why so many of us were so easy to swipe that plastic, or so easy not to pay cash for something, or so easy to be able to do this. But when it comes to building a business, or it comes to taking a chance with something else that we have to do, we're afraid to do it. We are scared to take the risk because we want to, like, limit ourselves. Like, we seriously don't, I don't want to limit myself anymore. Like, I will take the risk to be able to do what I've done. The reason I have so much debt is because I've taken the risks to accumulate a life where I can be at home with my children. Like, that's like my ideal life, is what I'm trying, doing everything I'm doing for. First is to have the money to be able to do whatever I want. And then the second, the first is to be at home with my children when I do have kids. Is I don't want to have to put my kids on daycare. I do not, and I will not put my kids in daycare. I will not have someone else dealing with my children. You know, I'm going to be taking care and responsibility of my kids. That's why I'm doing what I'm doing. That's why I want financial freedom. That's why I'm building this business. That's why I've taken the risk to be able to do other things. And that's what creates the financial freedom. Maybe you don't have children. Maybe that's not what you want to do. Maybe you want to do something else, which is great. But if you're not comfortable with taking the risk to be able to do that something else, or whatever it is, then you'll never be able to achieve it. And overcoming that fear to be able to do it only takes one action. Just do it. If you have something on your mind that you want to do, just do it. You might be scared out of your pants, which is completely fine. Just take the risk to be able to do it. All right, this video that's put together, it's by a gentleman by the name of Dagan Smith. He has been very successful in business, talks about financial freedom. He talks about his desk is not clean. He talks about all this stuff. You can click right here. There's a link on this screen on the YouTube video. Click on that link, and then it's going to be right below on this video somewhere. And click on that. It'll take you to the financial freedom. This is Mike Watts. This is Thanksgiving week. Have a great Thanksgiving, and I'll come to you later this week after I get some sleep. Take care. Have a great day. I'm out.